you to pass this act of uniformity, not for myself, but for my people, who are my only care.
Madam, by this act, you force us to relinquish our allegiance to the Holy Father.
How can I force you, Your Grace? I am a woman. I have no desire to make windows into men's souls. I simply ask, can any man, in truth, serve two masters and be faithful to both?
Madam, this is heresy. It is heresy indeed.
No, Your Grace, this is common sense, which is a most English virtue.